teacher, and today we are in the wonderful windy outside. So I have a feeling it's going to rain today because it's so windy. But we're going to be making slime today. I have 2 liters of glue right here. My glittery mixing bowl, which I have not cleaned yet. My wonderful container for my bottle. My instant snow. My glitter. My activator. Some water. Just water. Lotion. My bunny pants. So yeah, let's just get started. I've never used this brand of instant snow before. I've only used the brand from a cheap store. Where do I put this? I put that there to put in the bin later. But, oof, they give us a lot. Oh my goodness, this is a lot of instant snow. Should I just? Okay. I just wanna pour it on here. I think this was like meant for it. Meant for it to be in the thing. Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying today. It might be a little bit hard to understand if this video is going to be sped up. Wait, everything's going everywhere.
These containers are really flimsy, but they were
$100 for 10 taxes, what do you expect your girl to do? Buy them. This one is super thick and super glossy. I 100% recommend, oh my god, I got a little glue bottle. I 100% recommend this stock glue. You can get it in, you can get smaller bottles, you can get like 150 milliliters. So yeah, I just got the label. So here is, not the best clear cream. It's just the brand, I think, because normally my clear creams are a lot better. More of a collab slime. Whatever, it's a good slime. So I'm just gonna do some ASMR without me.
I need a pause for the thumbnail.